one of the many. Got lots of chickens. I just followed Jesse back there, of course. Oh, see, there's your old buddies.
I'm leaving this note here. More bees coming in a few days. This is Gundermann's farm hives. I lost one hive this summer. It was a real small one I tried to set out here. I've learned, don't set a small one. You gotta bring them nice and big and healthy. Some new tops out here. I see some pieces of tin I need. In fact, that one needs a piece of tin. There's a whole pile of cinder blocks over there. I'm going to put a whole bunch more hives down and bring more hives tomorrow. All those bees. Blocks the wind. Boy, if they're out in that field, I know how it is. Hives, and it's awfully hot in the sun, so these did really well in the shade this year. It's light shade, it's not deep shade. They get sunshine too. And nobody disturbs them.